More than 100 children still need parents here in the Valley as the need for foster parents grows all across Virginia. WHSV's Emily Sporn talks with two foster parents about the need in our area and what you can do to help.
And now, Valley Foster Centers serve almost 300 kids, including the Stanton and Harrisonburg areas. Geraldine Anderson works with a Valley Foster Center. She says the need for parents continues to grow each year, but there are points to keep in mind before signing up to help.
It has to be something that you really, really have a sincere desire to do. You've got to have a lot of perseverance, a lot of dedication and commitment, because it is not always easy.
According to Virginia Performs, foster care can refer to a variety of living situations in which a child may be placed outside of the home because the family living situation is unsafe. While Virginia has a very low rate of children in foster care, the state is number one when it comes to raising kids in the foster system. And Michelle Eicher has fostered children for more than 20 years. She says it's a unique experience.
That our kind of niche was preparing those children to go either back home to be with their biological families or to adoptive homes. We were asked several times if we wanted to adopt, and each time we felt like it wasn't the time to do that, but yet there was an adoptive family waiting.
With more than 1,000 children waiting to be adopted across Virginia, the need for foster parents like her isn't going away.
And that was Emily Sporn reporting. For contact information on how you can become a foster parent, you can just check out this story on your smartphone, tablet, or computer on WHSV.com.